once didn't we do roller coaster? So you will I do a little housekeeping. And actually I'll go everything. Go into third person so you can see it better. So I could get into it. What the heck? Okay, so let's go.
Hello. Can't help you. Good night.
Okay, so I'll go put that back. And so this is lots of furnaces, so they actually have food in here. This box of coal. Definitely. So. Anyway, I can actually use escape. And look at this is half cake. Yeah. No one needs a cake. You can eat it right here. So actually this just I don't really need, I just do I have anything I need? No. So I have this, which has just some pretty basic rocks. I have cobble, dirt, like trees and stuff. Lots of wood. Ooh, I'm gonna use that wood and use it, but nothing. And I think this is more valuable stuff, so if you guys have anything in here still. Okay, I don't have anything there, so. And then right now, you roof this, library. Go on Jenny. So, go on. Sleep with darkness. It's all good. Good. And I have this upstairs, so that so I think this part just goes down here, which is more this, which actually I'll work on a little bit later, this is just another room. And then very dangerous staircase. So once my sister fell off like 5 times in a row and died. So very good. So I'm like a mini nether fortress. I can see almost everything. So, Dragon House, Blue Up Mountain, that actually looks really cool. Edge of the World. So, that. This at one point reached all the way to another spire here. You can still see more of that cave. So I used to have another spire that was over here. Now I have like a big cherry tree fresh gem sparkles that really failed because of this one. But there used to be another spire here. And now it's another battle fortress, which I will be working on. So I can like do a like big battle with Bear Guy or something. So this heart doesn't go anywhere so far. There's my Spleef Arena. You know, Wool, King of the Ladder. So pretty cool. I don't think I could actually go anywhere from this. I wonder if I jumped off and I would, if I would still be. Why did they all go there? That's strange. I'll just go in here. Oh, actually, I'll see if my egg thing is working. I'll get some. No, I'm not even gonna do that. What is the cow doing? Not easy as now, but I'll just now I guess if I was hungry I could eat that, but so let's go to this place, and then just so you know, if you ever want to know what's in here, it's like a place with a chest that has nothing in it, so they're all like that. So let's see what's over here. Oh, yes, it worked. So now that gave me lots of eggs actually. I need a place to go on top and do that. But for now, I can do. Let's see if it'll work. Yeah. Did I really put away all my wood and stuff? Why? I just think they could fall down. I think I will do it the painful way. No, I'm just gonna go get an axe. I'm lazy. Don't want to do any more for the sun. Okay, I thought the sun was setting. It's gonna say, oh no. So, let's see. Where did I put my axe? Tools. Yeah, it's like the glitch. I'll actually do a video on that. If you want, so if you want, comment that you want a video for 0.8.1, like, unlimited everything. It's pretty cool. And it's super easy. Like, it's not like those really hard ones that I used to do. You gotta like jump off and kill yourself and then come down, pick up all the stuff that dropped, and you gotta walk away 50 feet and then you have to like exit out of the game and then come back, and it was just sand. I just want to get an axe from like 1, 2, 3, 4. No chickens, but that worked really good because it gives me lots of eggs at once, so come on. Let's wait for these. Okay, let's see if we get lucky on this one. Maybe you will. And one. And I can't hit the floor button. So, let's see. Let's do it. We're into it. Nope. And that's definitely no more. Oh my gosh. Get my eggs in it. I think we're gonna get it, and then you're ready, it doesn't happen. So, I think that's a good place to end. So, I will keep on going. This is my third video for a story of Let's Play, so